Manish, I have always found that I've been very lucky and things fall in my lap. As I was contemplating that what will I spend my time post-retirement,
yeah.
Mr. Piyush Goyal gave me this task of heading the scale committee,
yeah.
Which I was very happy to accept at that time because manufacturing is kind of my passion. But what I found was just much, much, much more than what I had imagined scale will give me yeah. opportunity to do. So first of all, I discovered a world outside automotive and tractors. And I found so fascinating to be engaging with people like you and other industry leaders in different verticals. And what impressed me, Manish, most was that while everybody wants to do good for their company, and that is but natural and you should, there's always a desire to see what I can do for my country yeah. while I'm doing good for my company. And that's the desire that scale needs to leverage
yeah.
and see how do we take India in manufacturing from where it is to where we want to be. Now, the Honorable Prime Minister has given a very ambitious target
yeah.
of reaching $1 trillion of merchandise export by 2027. I hope that next 5 to 7 years, 10 years
yeah.
will bring us to that point where Indian manufacturing will get to its rightfully deserved position of globally competitive, of high quality, high technology, and adding tremendous value from 16-17% today to 25% that we aspire for to the Indian GDP and become the growth engine for Indian economy and to make our people prosperous.